With Generative Extend, Premiere Pro can help you create a few extra frames. You'll find the Generative Extend tool in your toolbar. Just select it, then head to your timeline to drag the edge of your clip. You can add frames to video files with resolutions up to 4K, and it also works with vertical videos. However, Generative Extend doesn't support footage with a frame rate higher than 30 frames per second, and it currently isn't compatible with HDR media. Future updates will aim to support a wider range of video resolutions, frame rates, and formats. Generative Extend can create 2 seconds of video footage or 10 seconds of audio. It cannot generate speech or extend music. Once it's done, you'll see a label on the part of the clip that's been generated, so you can easily tell where the generated frames start and end. It's important to note that Premiere is not using your clip to train the AI model for Generative Extend. Plus, content credentials are now available in Premiere Pro. This means that clips with generated frames can be labeled properly. When you're ready to export, go to the General tab and select Export Content Credentials. You can check the exported clip in our Content Authenticity tool, which shows you what app was used to create the generated images. If you want to know more about our Content Authenticity initiative, check out the info in the description below. We hope this helps you create the perfect cut. Subscribe for more Adobe tips.